Hello, hi Sahan. I hope you're doing good. So basically the work is going to be a little bit easy. So this is the cointelegraph.com. This is the website that we'll be working on. So we need to make this website viral. How? Okay, first of all, you will go create one post. All right, so here it's like how we're going to create a post. Right, so you came to coinmarketcap.com. All right, this is has all the details about the coin. We come over here, cryptocurrency, and we go to recently added. Right, basically we will try to see the coins like this, like three of them, four of them. The one that you can see the market cap is here, and then the volume is big like this one. Okay, so like this one, I will click on it. Okay, and this is the project. You will take me to this project, and also I can go to Twitter here, right? Either you click from here or you click social and you see the Twitter. Right, so and then you click over here and it takes you direct to their Twitter. So this is their Twitter and this is the website. So yeah, transfer and token betweens. Yes, so yeah, we'll go to the Twitter and see what they are talking about. Let's say first of all they are talking about this REN is an open protocol. So first of all, and the website, the ad title will be REN protocol review, right? And you know better than me on this, so you do the posting, so you know the REN. And then we will go through like some explanation and stuff, how this coin, you know, just post, just make a post about it, like a post, like we will go to the just the little post like this one. So we go to Medium and you can just like pass this one, reaching and building blah blah blah. So that's how we started, something like this. And then we saw the Medium, like what is the ice law, what is the REN and ice law. So basically like this post, since it's from here, you know, you can just go here, copy all of that shit, you know, paste it, you know, then this thing's like, you can keep some, you can keep, you know, it's fine. Sometimes you don't have to keep, well, based on how you see this one, you know, the how do you call it, the ESO, you know better. So basically review here, so you gotta make the SEO green, you know.
Come sister. Come, meeting. Cisco. Good. Come.
So my cat was sneezing. Anyway, here the ACO, you know better, I'm telling you. If you don't know this part, because I cannot explain it right now, make this the snip blah blah blah, make this one to go green. I don't know, you check how you can do it and make this one reasonable. Also, yeah, only this one, the pictures and everything is already there. You can add like pictures from the coins, from like this tokens, you know. You have a website and it's like Ethercoin. You can go over here, click on there, get the picture. Let's say insert Reno, blah blah blah. Anyway, so the way you do it, you have to be good at it. And how you do that? Reno desktop air. Captions, you know, Reno crypto. Okay, something like this. You just use the word we're using, you know, links, things. This things you already knows, right? So let's say this is the post, okay? So this is just an example, okay? So I publish it.
Come, Siska, come.
Alright, so we said the view post. So here, as you can see, the post is published, and this is the details, blah 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 blah. Alright, so shall we hear you done? Let's say you. All right, for the overview. So now your work is okay. What you're gonna do? You're gonna click on this. So you're gonna create three Twitters. Click on this. Retweet. What you're gonna retweet? You're gonna retweet the Twitters, which you come over here, and yeah, go back to this one. And this, and then retweet them, right? So here, and then you tweet. So yeah, right now when you go to our profile, we have this one, talk about this. So you can write like nice stuff to make them see it and retweet it on here, you know. So as you can see, like if we got like likes like this, blah blah blah, that's a good for our community, for our project, you know what I mean? So yeah, and you keep doing the same like for the last 10, 7, you know. Also you come over here, you know, sometime you create, let's say you're on the Bitcoin and on the Twitters, you create Dogecoin. Right, and you come over here, or like no, let's say Bitcoin, you know, then you will see some of the project that can also be good, you know, it's like top project, you know, you come over here, some names, whatever, like this, anything, B is V. Or any coin, like this is after we already done with our recently Canaan. Let's recap again. Okay, you create a post here and you tweet it and then you share it on the same time, you know. Also you will have to create this one on Instagram. I'll give you the Instagram. You know, so I don't have the Instagram here anyway. So I will give you also the Instagram and you will post a picture and some blah 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 talking about this project. So that's gonna be like one post. So this is one. Let's recap again. You go to CoinMarketCap, you click on cryptocurrency, you don't click, just cross over, recently added, and you see these things, you know. This one with a huge volume here with a big one, just choose one and make some things about it, you know, create some things about it. The goal is to retweet. Okay, after that you can also do this one and you get gainer and loser. Gainer and loser, we come over here and you see this one was gaining. So we go to this project And it's go from 0.02 till 0.04. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. Yeah, so basically, when you come over here, what you do? The same as what we have just done. Oh, this is a wallet. This is like a space wallet or something. Okay, this one. Let's go to social and see what is space wallet. The industry is rampage, blah blah blah. 4 billion is locked up on the DeFi, blah blah blah. You can rewrite this one your way. Come here, create a new post. You know, those like coin that's already trending, you know, trending coin. That's what we're doing. Either the coin trending or some new coins like this one saves space, that's the name. Space swap milk. Top trending. Right, something like this. You can create anything you want to motivate the company to retweet it. So our target is that they tweet our product. So they don't have so many stuff. Okay, like here, top gainer. Anyway, so here, shadow farming, blah blah blah. Thanks. Okay, so let's go here again and check what they have. Social community, what community they have. Okay, they have only two Twitters. So Twitter is here, space, as you can see. I'm trying to find some things to talk about. So that's what you do, snapping ammo. Okay, you can take this picture. You know, this is 2020. And put the name, you know, that's the linking stuff. I think you know better than me on this dance. Okay, new product added this week, the DeFi, the cryptocurrency. Try Christmas, blah blah blah. No, that's not what we want. So basically, you look for explanation of the project as far as buying it. You know, so we're trying to get information about the product. It's a DeFi. Vladimir Nikitin. Okay. Wow. Milk token associated with. Okay. Like, I'll go for just this one, you know. So here, milk token, hashtag milk token. All right, and then we already take the pictures there. This is on Kiphot, whatever you wanna do. You're gonna choose what you want, and we have the picture. So basically here the picture is GIF. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna retake it. Hold on, let me do this. Okay, so I'll take it here. I'll make it a little bit slow. How is that slow? Well, I mean slow, which means slow here. Small. Yes. To like this. So it's gonna change it to GPG or whatever. Here is swap. Okay, so you come over here. You get the swap in G. The picture is done. We have here swap. Yeah, the name of the coin, swap. We make it here, swap, 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 swap. See the features. Also make this one. Don't forget to make this one, right? This one, you have to make it. I'm not making it now, but it's easy. I'll be following everything. And this is not Forex, this is a cryptocurrency. And let's publish it. Go view the post. And we go to Twitter. This is the name of the project. It does like this. This is the swap, blah blah blah. So what we said, what we're talking about. To see more, you just tweet it. Click at tweet. We give you the same link, and then you can hashtag SpiceDefi. Again, you know, you retweet them and hashtag them. Okay, then you can hashtag Cointelegraph. That's it. Then from this one, you do the same on Facebook. I send you a Facebook group, right? And Instagram, we add it. Easy, busy. That's it. You know, and the project will be trending over here, and you can see. Yes, and it's here already.